And breaking overnight here at home, a terrifying rollover accident leaves two people fighting for their lives. NHP says it happened around 11 last night near the 215 in Jones. Officers say the crash involved a red Ford pickup truck and a Kia. The driver of the Kia had to be taken out because it was so badly crashed. Right now, both drivers are in critical condition. Of course, we'll keep you updated at KTMV.com.